It's fourth and goal. And I mean, it's just inches from the end zone.
He's hit by DeVaris Campbell. Help's coming. Ball's loose. Riders take over at the 7-yard line.
Play action rolling to his right. Ted Williams throws over the middle to his tight end, Ryan Fenger. He's inside the five, still on his feet. Touchdown, Southern Arkansas. Riders out of the flex zone. Right slot, Green in motion. Handoff fullback Brandon Nightingale up the middle. He's going to the end zone. Touchdown.
The goal in Division II college football, the championship trophy. Who's going to make it through the playoffs to get to the title game?
Taking a look at our next bracket, North Alabama will face Southern Arkansas. Valdosta. I'm
Mm-hmm.